guys, what are your plans or goals for your future?
Mabuhay! Amen!
To become successful in life.
How to reach my dreams?
Di syempre maabot yung maabot yung mga gusto, di ba? Ba't tayo nag-aaral kung wala naman tayong pangaral, di ba?
If you are given a chance to go back in time, what would you change?
Inanganak ko.
Hindi ko dapat English.
Wala.
Ah, para sa akin wala kasi eto ako ngayon kasi sa mga nangyari dati.
Wala kang pamagawin. Yung friend tayo kanina.
What are your worst failure you've done?
Matabi ako na pa, di na pasa. Matabi akong mga subjects na inabol ko padali na lang kung hindi pinapasa.
Sa front sa malik ko mag-aral.
My first question is, what are your plans or goals for your future?
To be an aircraft engineer.
That's a nice one. The second question, if you are given a chance to go back in time, what would you change?
When I was rude, when I was still a kid.
What are the worst failures you've done and why?
No. I didn't study hard when I was a grade 2 because I almost went go back when I was in a way.
What are your plans or goals for your future?
Plans or goals for the future. Okay, I'm thinking of continually doing what I have to do. That's teaching
and doing research. So I want to write more papers for my research. My second question is, if you're given a chance to go back in time, what would you change?
What would I change? I don't think I really want to change anything at all. So I have already accepted what's in the past. So what is more important now? You know, you make the future better than what it was yesterday.
Then my third question and the last question is, what are the worst failures you've done and why?
Worst failure. Worst failure. Maybe those things that I have not done completely and on time. Because there are things that I need to do and yet fail to do because of my complacency. I think those things are, I think, worst in my case.
Thank you very much.